I need six, like, pretty much now. Mm-hmm. I think me and Mundy are the Titans this time.
I got a Hunter.
Hunter, Warlock, Ed.
Is Bubba coming on? Is he coming on there? I'm right here, baby. Oh, I know, huh? So it's good, huh, bro? Uncharted? That means a lot when you say it. No, it really does. He's really picky.
Uncharted was supposed to be rated. It was rated 10 out of 10, apparently.
Ed's really picky with games.
You gotta be.
You just see his fucking dresser. God damn. He don't have clothes, he has games. That's no, yeah, it's no joke, man. It's no joke.
Dude, that's not good, man. I don't get rid of any of my game. I got every single one.
Wow.
Dude. I still got my original Nintendo, the original Nintendo.
Oh, nice.
The power glove and the gun.
Yeah. You need to keep that.
Duck Hunt.
Even if you got, yeah, Duck Hunt, yeah, it was the best. And you
had
to blow.
Dude, I tried playing it on my TV. Oh my god, it was terrible. I was like, god damn.
I thought this was cool back in the day. What the fuck was I thinking?
Oh, I
tell that to the Wii U.
I got the original Link game that came, A Link to the Past, the original Zelda, gold cartridges on both.
Oh man, that's nice. That's the collector, definitely.
No, not my phone, too.
That's a good collector's item, man. Keep that. I wouldn't even give that to the kids.
Power Glove, the duck hunting game is all in this condition still. Like
Power Glove, wow.
Wow, oh, I remember that game. Oh, wow, man.
I'm a huge...
I was like, what the hell is this?
I'm a huge fan of video games.
I know, what the hell? Are you... Is this a joke? Really?
Is this punishment?
It's like... Are you mad, Dad? Why would you give me this shit?
What did I do?
Give me this shit.
You give me don't a calculator.
You don't love me no more?
Get out of the way, Smoke! Man, I can't get rid of that kind of stuff, man. Like... The way I see it, if it's worth a lot of money one day, I'm gonna get rich off of it.
Yeah. Even if you have the Nintendo 60 or Atari 2600.
Dude, I still got the Atari. Okay, I got Atari, Sega, the Sega Dreamcast, Sega CD, the Genesis version after that, the Game Genie. I still got those, I still got the Game Sharks. Nintendo, Super Nintendo, 64, GameCube, Wii U. Every single system that's ever come out, I got them.
You're like a hoarder, huh?
I'm not a hoarder. I mean, it's tucked away nicely.
You're right. Oh, wow. You guys want to step on the podium there so we can get in?
I did. I don't know where Smokey is. Oh, Smokey's being a douche. Oh man, I don't want to get rid of it. Like, you know, the way I see it, man, those games
to push
are
me
actually
off.
Hard. That's the thing. I would say games nowadays have been made for you to beat them, where back in those days, those games, like, fuck, you would be crying because you can't beat it. Oh wait, Ed's coming through. Ed's coming.
Yep.
The games that they publish is already finished. Versus the games they send us today is like, oh, you can buy the DLC. Oh.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, you having a hard time beating something? No problem. Here, pay us $20. We'll give you the silver and everything. You can become Smoke and get all the cake and gear. Spend $50 to $100.
Oh my god, boy. Okay. Yeah.
Not too all the way. Cool. The original Nintendo, before the Game Genie and everything came out for the original Nintendo, did you play Zelda before that shit was invented? Holy fuck, man, that was hard shit. Yeah. That wasn't easy.
The Legend of Zelda? I love that game.
No, the original Final Fantasy.
Yeah,
Final Fantasy. Yeah, Final Fantasy 3. Final Fantasy 3 was one of the hardest
was
Final
the best,
Fantasies.
Yeah.
Holy.
Are we all here? Oh, Ed's going up. Okay.
They're Ultima. The Ultima magic in that one, it was so funny. Just the big bubble expanding, that's all it was. Those are good games, man. Like, they're hard as shit to beat. That's where it's at. Can I get off to YouTube? I can't have you on YouTube while I'm playing this. It'll fuck everything up and then people are gonna kick me out of the party.
Man, we need Pablo or Cool Dude.
Someone text Pablo. He's probably just at home,
yeah,
like, watching.
True.
He's probably waiting to see the screen go live.
I already went live.
Huh? The smoke set.
Whatever is in the view elements.
Cool Dude? Probably asleep still.
Stupid.
Alright, I'm gonna take us in then. Or go, Munju. Pull us in.
Dinner, there's hot wings on the table.
I just messaged Pablo. He's not gonna be... He's like going to Hawaii or something next week.
So what, is he packing a week early?
Probably, you know him.
Right, I'm switching characters.
I'm not.
Munji, you getting the Titan as well, is it?
Yes, yes.
Wait. Don't tell me Smoke's got lead. God dang it.
What?
You know Smoke gonna be playing with that shit all the time now. See?
You told him. He probably didn't notice. Until
no, he noticed.
Him.
He already knew, because he was already doing that go to orbit crap.
It must have told him.
Lot ones.
That's like giving a kid a gun.
No, that's giving Smokey too much respect. He's a little bit lower than that.
He'll say, you whore!
Waiting for the you suck. I am God now, fear me. What the hell? Fear the Smoke Dog.
don't like those. Doesn't matter. Oh. Here, here we go. Give me a sarcasm. Here we go.
Look for food.
Guardian down.
There's Torta. No, this is chip. Shit. Okay. That's Torta. And rice.
He goes, Pablo just replied, I'll be on a bit late, had to go buy groceries. Groceries equals wine, LOL JK. I'll probably be on around 10 or so. Boxer can take my spot.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Yeah. Like he's ever on early. So 10, you mean really 11. Got it. Alright. Smoke!
I'm gonna message
well, I'm on you, man. I'm watching. Are you guys back? We'll
Monkey.
Go wipe.
Monkey ass. Face.
Hole. Monkey.
Monkey shit.
The limo myth.
Guardian down.
I'm spamming food, dude. Let's just hope he doesn't have his phone on silent right now. Change the word around. This is the way that.
Bad is for tomorrow. Maybe I'll call out.
What the heck?
What? I don't know.
What do you do for a living?
Right now, hotel front desk.
Oh, okay.
Piss me off, I give you a shitty room.
Wow. Bed bugs and all, huh?
I wish we had.
Rev Parker Extra Match.
Who's gonna get the lowest ghost today? I'm gonna save myself.
I thought you were gonna choose me because usually I get the lowest ghost.
Nah, I nominate me.
I say
me and then Ed.
Okay, my two guesses.
I nominate Munju, he sucked.
I was gonna say Munju or Smoke is probably gonna get the lowest one this time.
No, Smoke always sucks Bungie's staff's dick, so he'll get like the best one.
Yeah, Munju pays.
You're a dead man.
Yeah, considering Smokey fills up freaking Destiny's pockets by choosing all those Destiny silvers and shit to get his stuff.
I wish you would.
I wouldn't be surprised if they freaking are gonna drop him like some exotic fucking ghost today.
I wish you would. I really wish you would like check out what's that company called? Headphone, microphone. Microphone.
He won't wear it unless it has like Destiny to go to.
What part of US does Smokey live in?
No one knows.
I think it's like Texas.
Good luck trying to.
Texas or something.
Well, good luck trying to get over to me to kill me tonight. Cheers to you.
Huh?
While I wait for Kudud, I will go eat. I'll put it on speaker.
I messaged him a bunch, but I don't see any. Yeah, I don't see any difference, so I'm gonna guess Kudud turned it off.
Yep. Well, at least we got the checkpoint. Right? We can always do PoE, I guess.
Good, yeah. I'm looking. Oh, where's Ghost when you need him?
Chicago.
Ghost, how can it be that you cannot have any internet in Chicago? But you got some internet in fucking Mexico. How the hell does that work?
He had internet. He played from Chicago. He just said he had guests over. I don't know.
Oh, that
Bob will say he'll be around around 10. Well, we can always
around 10 or 4:10?
Let me find out. Yeah, where's Saber at?
Saber on? I saw him on earlier.
Munji went to get something to eat.
Who's Justin Minos?
Me don't know.
Oh, mate.
Hey, Munji, where's the...
Is that you, Munji?
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
Munji, where's the... Saber?
Hey, bye. You're not online.
Yeah.
I think he's still at work.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Anybody know any Eros crews?
He's trying to get out quick, Pablo said. Still hear her whispering, right? Just saying. Guess I'll do some PoE.
Do you guys want me to talk to Carrig or leave Carrig alone? Let me come back to it once Pablo comes on.
What's he doing? Is he in division?
Carrig is just playing Fallout 4.
Oh. What about you guys, man? I don't care. If not, I mean, I have no problems going and do PoE.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd rather do this, you know, but it is Oryx, right?
Yeah, it's Oryx right now.
That's where the good loot comes out. Mm-hmm. Hey, Ed. Take a dump. Something else.
Alright, bro.
I'll just stay in the party, guys. When we get one more, I'll go back. I don't want to spend the next 2 hours waiting.
Well, I'll join you. Do you have an extra room, or you already got three?
For what?
POE.
No, man. I'm just doing something else, man. Hey, whatever. Feel free. I was gonna do 41.
Matt, give me a sec, I'll join you.
I'm gonna go to do POE. We don't got a six, so. You wanna do POE, Ed? You and me and Boxer?
Then so you guys got your bounties.
Yeah, I got mine. When we get six, we'll just go back in. I don't know.
Void ability kills, grenade kills.
Void ability? It's not. I thought it was punch. No.
Mungie, yeah, void ability.
Void ability punches.
Well, anything to do with void.
Okay.
What are you running, John?
Hunter. I'm just gonna stick with my Hunter? Same guy.
Oh yeah, you got it easy then. You're gonna use a cover. But yeah, void ability kills, then it's grenade kills, and I can't remember what the third one was.
Let's see if I got any of the... Boy. We'll be back. Just going to the store.
I'm gonna go take a shit.
I refuse. Anybody got a House of Judgment thing? Buff?
Actually, yeah, give me 1 second. I'll grab mine out of the vault.
Alright, I don't have any, so why?
I can't remember if I got one or not. I'm pretty sure I got at least one more left.
I thought I had one, but I don't.
Yeah, I got one.
Okay.
Okay, what's on?
Nice. Thank you, sir. Okay. I wonder if Munju's eating Taco Bell.
Did the prison have another challenge of this?
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Do not fail, Guardian.
Let me know this real quick.
Round one. Foot soldiers of the Cabal, rise to the challenge. Fight. Win.
Not this, this is just regular. This is 41. not challenged. Yeah. So you can get the Sterling treasure thingy.
Grenade and ability kill gun.
Cabal reinforcements unleashed.
Grenade don't last long, does it?
Like the vortex grenade, it was better.
Yeah.
And what I would do is I would tether and then I would throw the grenade. It worked out perfect.
Hello, streamers.
They are dead.
Viewers.
You are not.
How's it going, everybody?
Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
How'd you guys do?
Where did Munju go? Munju leave?
No, I'm here.
Oh, okay. Oh, you just off.
No,
Dragon Ball.
I'm gonna play a different game with Smoke.
Oh, okay.
Smoke isn't best.
No, he's gonna download the game. Ow.
Which game? He goes to church and they like no professional please. You're beyond forgiveness.
Thank you, coming.
Yeah, thank you. You might want
to go in churches or anything. I actually feel sick when I touch step foot in one.
Oh yeah. Damn, that's not good, man.
I don't know, maybe just like I said, all the spins I've done, I don't know what it is, but I actually think by the time half an hour until he gets into it, I'll be able
to. Yeah. Are there any new bosses and challenges this week?
Return to airlock, Guardian.
New bosses? No.
Yeah, no. What's the motto?
Yeah,
it's Winter's Run. Let's do that next.
Nightfall's really fun, man. Nightfall is the new Arkham 3.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it.
Boxer got it. What do you have on it? You have like lazy eye and sleepy ass, and what are the perks on it?
Ass on the couch.
That's what I'm doing right now, man. My favorite perk. Hello, viewers.
I'm not gonna shoot anything because you guys got probably here.
Nah, that's alright, man. Just shoot him, man. You got plenty of time to get that. Around this thing, like. This is three here. We ain't gonna get it. Nope.
You failed, Guardian. Success. You have done it.
Okay, yeah. Time to use the new shotgun. Let's see how good it is.
Gotta be there by 10 seconds.
Range it says is like
damn.
I'm just gonna go left. I'll stay left.
Left?
Yeah, I'll go left.
They will try out. To kill you. Kill them back.
Nice, but we'll see what it can do.
For dinner, Munju? Taco Bell?
Tortas.
Taco Bell?
No, not the chili, it's torta. It's like egg omelette.
Oh.
Not bad, honestly.
No.
enemies advance.
We should
dismantle mines, yes. Or
get that one in the middle.
Got it.
Success, Guardian. Success.
He sounds like he needs like a serious smoke break.
Reinforcements are coming. Dismantle mines, yes, or die.
Void one. Use grenade to kill enemies at
round four. Time lost Vex arise. Impress me, yes. Fight and win.
Okay, let's go. This ain't the boss yet. It's four or five?
Four.
Oh, God damn it. got tether. Next tether.
Reinforcements ready for combat. Destroy mines or die. Your choice. Success. You have done it. Stand ready. Enemy is advancing. Seek mines. Destroy them. Or die. They are dead. You are not.
You're so quiet, Ed.
Okay, retreat focus to airlock.
He's thinking about going back to Uncharted.
He's thinking about it. How do I pass that damn part?
Final round awaits.
Hey, I actually lost the power though. There's a big difference.
How would you know? You lost the power by unplugging it.
You guys go on Facebook now, I'll send you the pictures if that happens.
Don't forget 3 coins. This is round 5.
I haven't gotten anything so far. I tried 3 coins.
Oh yeah?
We reverted it. Put the percentage near, I don't know.
Time Stalker of the
Mix.
The
Overmind Minotaur. Let's kill his ass.
You guys get your bounties done yet?
Nope. think the one where he just aimed for the jukebox. Not the house one. Got my tether back.
It's a wish from the Dragon Ball.
Return to Airlock, Guardian. Judgment honors you, champion. You have won. Treasure awaits in Crystal Barrow.
Ow. That hurt. Got the jump. But I didn't die. Hey, Ed, you coming down?
Don't forget the ghost if you haven't gotten it already.
Hey, how's it going, Carlos? Hey, Munju, Carlos is, Carlos.
Online.
Yeah, he's just watching the stream.
This time I'm not streaming, it's John.
Yeah, it's my turn, man.
I gave it back to Tins.
take turns. Hey, how's it going, Carlos?
Tag team. Oh, look at that smoke.
They have that. Let's see if we got an ETA. We'll do the raid already.
What about 15 minutes.
Just got out of the shower. If you just got out of the shower, what's he gonna do? Put on his thong? Hey, Pablo's about to come on, Munju.
Why?
Tell, Smoker.
Oh, come.
What do you guys playing? Q-Bert? Popeye?
Well, Popeye? I'm playing. Smoke's watching.
Oh.
Because he's waiting for his to download. Get a Dragon Ball, and don't give me one. Stupid.
Hey, you're showing your tummy. Your tummy's sticking out. Yeah, your tummy. Sweet. Huh? Oh yeah. It is.
How do you go?
Ah, why? What level are you, Carlos?
Incoming to Quoth. Welcome. Closing communication. Unable to confirm resolution of
power. Ah, still.
Ah man, don't feel like a noob, dude. We all started out at the beginning somewhere, man. 307? Nah, man, no way.
Ask away.
If you were like,
could be jovial.
Level 210 or something, then you know, maybe.
I suppose you should check if it's loaded.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the same thing as me.
What do you think, Carlos? In moment, or what do you think here? Take a guess. I'll let you take a pick, man. What do you think this special is going to be? Zen Meteor? Or Patience in Time? Invective? Do it? Alright. Telesto. I always get that damn gun. I'll put it in with that one. It works out. Gotta get a shard.
So off you go.
Good luck on your hunt.
You have the Telesto already? Let's see. Yeah, but not tonight, man. I wish it would have came on earlier, gamer. We would have tried to run you through it. We're gonna run it. Yeah, no problem, man. We'll you know what I'll do is I'll set up a day this week where we can play with viewers. How about that? And we'll take you guys through it, normal or hard or something like that. At least that way you guys can, you know, learn the mechanics and stuff like that, and then we'll walk you, not walk you guys through, but show you guys how to get through it. But for sure. Yeah, we'll set up maybe Friday or something like that.
I'm studying.
You want to try the Prison of Elders, Carlos? Alright, let's see where's... Let's see if Pablo's coming on yet.
Come on, give me a Dragon Ball! Yes! Dragon Ball!
Okay, what the hell?
Yay!
You're Carlos, you're talking about Prison of Elders, right?
Five star. Save. All I need is a five star one.
Yeah, man, for sure, dude. I'll help you with Prison of Elders too, man. If I want, I'm sure Munji will. Sure. You can count on that. I actually like doing Prison of Elders now because it's kinda don't last forever, you know what I mean? It's kinda like knock it out, get it done, move on to something else. Yeah, Carlos, for sure, dude. And Gamma Cool Thunder, we'll get something going this week, man. I know I told you last week, but it was kind of towards the end of the week, but we'll definitely get you through the raid. Oh, Carlos, you can just turn those treasure keys in, man. They're no good anymore. You just use them for rep. You'll get 50 rep points to House of Judgment. You don't need them anymore. He was taking Pablo. Hey, Munji, you want to come back on, man? We'll just... Pablo's going to be on any minute now.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get one more Dragon Ball.
Oh, okay. Let's see what we get in the Sterling Treasure. We get... Nothing. Damn, one of the... You know what? Hey, Ed, you got to go to Tower at all? Reef? Just see what I got. Pablo's coming on right now. Are you good, Boxer?
Yep.
Oh, SmokeDog's still in the raid.
Is he actually is still he? There?
Yeah, he's still in there.
Are you serious? No joke.
I just looked at it. He's still in the Kingsfall raid. Yeah, he stayed.
That was dedication.
Yeah, man. He's been probably teabagging those acolytes.
Smokey, I take back everything I ever said about you. Pretty much.
For the most part.
I take
part.
Back all the nice things about I said to you, Smokey.
Yeah, I'm gonna go switch over to my Titan.
Okay. Yeah, do it, Carlos. Do the level 41, man.
Yeah, you get paired up, so you don't have to worry about doing it alone.
Bow down, filthy humans.
Do it, Carlos. Do the level 41. Yeah, you get paired up, so you don't have to worry about doing it alone.
Communication lock. Deal with these helmets later. I don't like the ones with strength.
So you want me to die to level 20, or which one?
41.
Yeah, do okay. 40. Yeah, do 41.
So you want me to die to level 20, or which one?
Quarantine. At your service, Guardian. Transfer acknowledged. Closing out.
Ah, intellect strength. Another garbage helmet. I got the taken helmet from my hunter.
This horrible robot can show you to a fit. You've proven yourself a powerful gun.
I haven't gotten another armor yet. I'm so mad about that.
Are you guys ready? Yeah, we can do this pretty quick. We're joining you, Smoke.
Smokey, go die. And hurry up and get the key bag out of your system, too. Don't tell me you went to go take a shit again.
Probably. Sniper, scout. Got on here. Pulse rifle. I gotta re-roll this one. There he is.
Hi.
Yay, we got a six. Right?
Sorry.
Man, I was falling asleep over here.
Hey, I don't live close to where I work, right?
That's your fault. You recently moved. You had a choice.
Guardian
I'm not gonna go over there.
Who started it?
Guardian down.
Well, I'm not gonna go.
Yeah.
I want something to eat there, dude.
Way to go, Snoke. Liar. Yeah, look who got the only kill there. Look who got the kill.
Oh,
please see that? Guilty. Shit. Alright, we all ready?
Yeah.
Oh, he's not? Hey, he's here. Hey, he's right in the middle.
There he is.
Let's go. Smoke is ready.
Yeah. Smoke, I hope you die. Miserable death.
Hey, he's on my side. Don't say that.
I'm waiting for it to go down a little so smoothly. Oh, wait.
Okay.
gonna go.
I got him. I got him.
Sorry, Pablo.
I'm good.
Yeah,
five.
Alright, coming out again.
Well, the guy went out with the stupid knight, went all the way to the back.
That's right.
That's no heavy at all.
I got it.
Was he going to left or right?
Right. Look right.
There's one on the left too. He's down.
Got him. Knight to the left.
Right.
Yellow knight to the left.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, we're done, we're done.
Yellow knight to the...
Make sure you get the max light on. Yeah, no problem, huh?
We're not
fucking
around.
Yeah. I got two ghosts.
What are you guys talking about?
We had an issue the other day.
Yeah.
Yeah. Which I do not care to get into detail about.
Light. That's Pablo's light version of saying it.
Yeah. But, I miss you a little bit. Not.
Yeah, I'm just trying to be subtle,
you
know? Yeah. That's it.
I'm glad you guys missed me. Makes me feel better.
I gotta reroll
what?
This thing.
Hey, what? Huh? What? Where am I? Huh?
What?
Hold on a second,
guys.
Hold on.
I'll go right.
I'm on the left with whoever. Probably.
Well, you take it from left, right, up, front, back.
Grab some water real quick. Said go.
Last smoke, go back! God damn it.
We have the last bit of orbs. So just use it all on the bubbles right now. Okay. Some orbs in there.
You farted?
Nope.
Okay, now I'm ready.
Go. Go back.
You.
Go.
Hey, three of coins, boys.
Yep.
Just in case you get a legendary. It's a time when you don't expect it. It's the time you would get it.
Weapons in place.
I got it. Sit.
Oh yeah, we can get him on the second one.
Yeah, I don't want to try. Yeah. Yeah, I know he did.
And explosive round?
Yeah. Yeah, firefly, explosive round.
There, see Ed? You got an exotic.
I never get it, man.
See?
I never get one.
Oh. It's when you least expect it. It's been a, like at least a day. See, now you're gonna get him like water now.
Guardian down.
Bet you money. Because you know, I think it goes in rotation. Like this week, I probably won't get nothing. We should try to get in some trials. Get those bounties in this week.
Okay, I collected everything for trials last weekend. Never even got a chance to do them. Wasted money on everything.
You can still use it. Okay. I mean, the bounties don't go away.
What do you mean? I mean, the bounties don't go away, no. But then they repeat the same bounties, right? So I can't collect them for next weekend, right?
I don't
know. At least you're done.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Is anybody not 335 yet? On all your stuff?
Guardian, down!
My Titan is my only 335.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yes. Scouts.
So I can't be number one.
I'll do the melting point bomb.
Oh, you said you'll do it? Oh, god damn, I already switched.
God damn it.
I thought you said I'll do it.
Well, I already got super. Do you have a super already?
No.
Okay, then use us to bubble.
I got my tether ready. We just need... Yeah, we just need,
He just needs to kill stuff, so, I mean... Whatever side he's on, just let him kill everything.
Yeah, shoot.
No, I can't bubble.
No, I'll just be number two.
Yeah, I only need two people. Not Talon.
Yeah.
Go, Munju. Shoot, Munju.
Munju, do you have a hand of judgment scout rifle?
What?
Do you have a hand of judgment scout rifle?
I'm using...
He's using Hung Jury, I think.
Oh, kill that!
Oh, sorry. You kill the yellow. Come over here. Come over here, Munju, where I'm at. You got a good shot right here where I'm at. I'll take your spot. You better get close.
Oh, sorry, guys. I thought I had a hunter. No, I'm a hunter.
Yeah, nice one.
Is there any warlock in here? Somebody will have to do it and then take it around. Don't die. Although I love you, like.
A lot. Teabag you a lot.
I guess I'm the one high.
Floaters in the middle, grenades. Grenades in the middle.
But I don't want to throw grenades.
Throw you in the middle. Yeah. Sacrificial lamb.
Sacrificial lamb.
Gotta feed the beast and shit. Hey, Munju, you know you don't have to move, man, because you're not, like, there's... You're, like, going back and forth for no reason.
Force of habit!
You're, like, staggering.
I used to do that, too.
Like, you know they're coming to you. It's not like they're staggering and shit. Still, floaters in the middle.
Anymore? I think I got the last one.
Hi, Golgorod. Hi.
There, take it. Did you get it?
No, you didn't get it. Go back.
What the hell?
Okay, take it now.
Shooting the other orb. Just go right. Go to the right.
Okay, now take it.
Go to the right. Go to the right.
Okay, we're only gonna do the one bubble on this one.
Yeah. Right? Watch exploders. Taken.
Wow, nicely done. Yeah, we're only gonna need the first game. Yeah.
Hey, everybody got 3 coins up? I wanna do it.
Even though he said it at the beginning of the whole thing, he said pop your 3 coins.
Even when we're in still the war priest, he said 3 coins.
Oh man. Maybe I should just start sending pictures and shit. The only thing you guys listen to. I don't have a tether, so maybe I got a tether on the first one?
I have a tether.
Okay, cool.
Put it on your feet or what?
No, mind you.
Oh shit.
Ah, the Taken are gonna come out, dude. Oh, just grab it.
Get the bubble down. Okay, I got
it, go. That's the
secret.
Well, I think I got an exotic on that one. Yep.
Whatever. Whatever, Golgoroth.
Hey, wait, did everybody check their ghost? Who got the lowest ghost?
I got 320. I already called it.
Well, I got 320, so that's how it goes.
Yeah. It wasn't even a ghost, it was like a green ghost.
I got a blue ghost from somewhere.
My ghost had a sticker on it.
I got a blue ghost from Challenge of Elders last time.
Nah, I got a 320 and a... Oh shit, I forgot how my bones on. Oh no, no good. Try that again.
Ow!
Boom! Down. Yeah. You know, I don't know why we, like... Like... Yeah.
I think this one, that's all.
No, I think we...
No, I think they want to impress you, that's why.
What? Wow.
I think they want to impress you, that's why. Hey, I don't say that I do, because I suck anyway, but...
Like, really, honestly, this all depends on chemistry of the team.
We're so used to each other's style, I think.
Yeah, like, everybody kind of has a little role that they know that they specifically do that helps out.
Yeah.
Fucking... Ah! Are you looking
at Dread? Oh, yeah.
Two exotics now. I agree.
I think you should switch clans already. I agree.
Yeah, Smoke switch clans.
Smoke? No, Boxer. Smoke's already in our clan.
Yeah, who are you trying to kick out? They're trying to hurt, not kick. Yeah.
Somebody grab the first platform. Please.
Why didn't you guys do the thingy music?
Munju switched to Munju Suck Clan.
Now, why don't you join? I paper my stuff in Destiny.
Oh. Powered by mom's credit card.
Plus a blowjob to the creator of it, just to get your gear and everything all the time.
Yeah, so who's gonna get that first platform there? Nobody? Okay. Just thought I'd
say that's a joke, he's working.
Yeah, he picked something up at the
He wants to carry it.
There goes this picture horn and stuff.
Hey Smokey, didn't you see the video I posted today about you?
That was funny, man.
Slap you in front of your friends.
Look here, look here, look here. Your friends, wasn't it? That was pretty good though. Look here, look here, look here, Pam. You got a bitch slapped.
Guardian down.
Impact, impact. Where's that one? Wow, I don't have a. Why is it in the...
Oh nice, 335 red death. I like that.
Damn, I didn't do I didn't infuse my touch of malice on this one.
Oh fuck, I forgot I need the touch of malice.
And three of coins. Oh, not here though.
Well, you can pop it now or you won't forget it later.
Doesn't you take it away? I thought the witches take it away.
No, they don't take it away. Nope. Sophie, it happens when you when you deal with smoke all the time.
I did the sword.
Fuck yep, off, I Smoke. I know you're trying to stop me from jumping.
I'm gonna be torn. Need practice.
Well, I get it first.
Damn.
No, it wasn't me. Oh, it is me.
You called it.
Alright, starting on one. I'll be rotator, by the way, just to clear it up a little bit.
D4?
It's on one, it's on two, one, two, three, two, one, two, one.
Smoke, you want four, or you want me to get four?
It doesn't matter here, just grab one. The next one is the one we
Smoke,
care about.
He wants middle. That's what he wants.
Alright.
Alright, everybody ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna have a relic, so the time it hits 40 seconds.
40 seconds.
Sniper. I got the relic. 43.
Damn.
Getting up though. I'm getting slow.
I don't know, I see right now.
Okay, keep that.
Somebody put smokey on all the cameras. So he's gonna do it to us. He did it, didn't he?
Oh wow. Oh really? Asshole.
Oh no!
This is bad.
Right side's clear.
Can't tell.
That's
it. That's one
too. I'll take John's sniper.
Sniper. No, I'm already here on two. Take Ed's on one.
Okay.
I got it.
I knew it! I knew it! Fucking Johnson, I got it. He got it.
What the hell?
Got what? The sniper.
The sniper.
The sniper.
Oh my god, man. I couldn't talk because he said I got it.
I knew it. Nobody... I was like, what?
Well, I didn't delete that with you.
Hey, I just jumped out because I just said I got it over there. Right?
Wow.
I knew it too. So
I mean, you could rephrase that too, like I got the sniper. I think that would have been better.
Well, yeah, I figure you guys were watching him going up, waiting for him to say I got it.
No, because I was shooting my sniper when you said it.
Oh my god.
That's so funny.
Alright, you start with
fail,
me.
Fail. Somebody gotta get Ed's.
Funny.
Somebody's gotta get Ed's podium.
Get
I got Ed's, I'm the rotator.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
Ready.
Yep. I'm ready. Right up.
Freeze up. I'm not saying anything.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm not saying nothing.
The other sniper on blue.
I don't know what I'm connected to, but I don't wanna. Fuck you, okay.
Nobody got this sniper on blue.
Hey, if you're able to type, that means you're not playing.
I think he got the
cut that shit out, dude.
He didn't shoot.
No, he got the keyboard is what he did.
Damn it, why don't you get a fucking mic already?
Yeah, he has money to buy keyboards this year, but not a mic. Alright.
Only get three.
Oh shit.
I don't know, yeah, boxers, really.
Here we go.
Sniper, watch the sniper, they're already out.
Watch out, I got points. My sniper, Pablo.
Call it when you got it, Ed.
He's got it. I'm gonna set up the weapons away.
Yeah, we need it. I got 10 seconds.
Weapons away as well.
Hurry.
Soft red warlock. Hello.
Got it. Damn, you died, sucker. That's what you get. I got tether.
Take one.
Pablo got one, who
I'll
got
be,
two.
I'll be number four.
Okay.
Munji, you want to use blessing or weapon?
Weapon.
I'm runner.
I think.
Smoke, I got tether, bro. Alright, ready?
Pop into your coins if you haven't already.
Oh, thanks. Motivates everyone. Good timing.
We can do it. Just do it. Back in the middle here, guys.
Feather in the middle?
Yeah. I think we got three coins on. Ready to go.
Yeah, we can do it.
I'll do it better. Smoking you through some fog.
Three of coins if you can do it. I'm up. I got it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a new mechanic or something. GPS. Alright, so I gotta hit him three times with the sword. I've been opposed before, like two, and he's done. Go in the middle.
Lots of juice points now, whoever has it.
Tether. Tether. Right. Right behind us.
What the hell?
Nah, he pushed me all the way back to him.
Got it. Vessel's dead. I'm in the middle. GPS. Going on four, right?
Okay.
Hey, who's got four?
Oh, PK. Oh, sorry guys, that was my bad.
You foxer.
Okay, did we lose each other?
No. I shot him.
I won't be in the bubble off.
No, I'm up.
Do you want to switch?
I mean...
Oh, we can sniper him. That's a great sniper move.
Oh, Jesus. What the hell? What pushed me? God damn it. Something pushed me to the back. I don't know how I died. I got pushed. My bad, guys.
You got pushed inside?
Yeah, I got pushed in and then pushed out. Yeah, gotta watch a stream on that shit.
He was smart.
It was weird. I wasn't, you know, I know my boundary where that bubble is at. And they, like, pushed me in the bubble and then pushed me out. I got my tether. Damn it. Back here. Coins if you need it. I got a tether. DPS, DPS.
Alright, got my chip.
Alright, let's do it back in the middle place. Let's do it back a little bit.
Hahaha.
smoke dog. Smoke. Maybe so early, smoke.
I guess he never really uses it, so he just wanted to use it.
Pablo stuck.
Hey, what did I give you, smoke? I'm always gonna get that man. Right? I mean.
Tether.
Do we need a bubble or not?
Who's got four?
I got four, but I'm just gonna get three.
Come up.
Guys, throw a grenade and help over here.
What's up?
I'm in the middle.
Over here, get number three after.
Yeah, go ahead, bro.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What are you doing,
Bunchy? Oh,
shit. Oh,
I don't see the black thing on him.
Guardian down.
He didn't get it. Not even close. What happened?
I went to the wrong one.
The health is full?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, because the black dot wasn't coming out in this chest either.
So do you think that was a glitch or was that us?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm not using malice. Yeah, but when I've done it, no, it doesn't matter because I still use the Smiter Moran.
Malice is just constant damage.
No, it doesn't, because I've done this before, many times, with the same weapon. I didn't even see the black. I didn't see the black thing even when we were all shooting.
The black orb is supposed to be there when
it's supposed to be in the chest.
Why did you go to the dead?
There's bombs that detonate, right?
Yes, bombs did detonate.
Yeah, but... No, I get that part. But if it's not... If the black orb is not there from the beginning, we're not going to do damage regardless. We should have... You guys... We still should have made some damage. We didn't do it. Tether. I got it. That's the Amakara? Ahamakara? They're like dragons. I'm in again. Hey, what I'm gonna do next round, I'll switch to set the mallet just to be safe. I'll get into that. When we're shooting at him, we'll flinch him. I'll switch real quick while you're doing the countdown. If you guys can still shoot, just to be safe. Tether him.
better.
Alright, I got it. Alright, best of dead. I'm in the middle.
So you stay in the middle, okay? Trust me, I got it.
Hey, I'm switching, guys, DPS. Light level on before you get your box.
Give me my helmet!
Where's my stuff?
No helmet! You suck!
Close enough.
Have you got a Fell's house, Devin?
Ooh, I got a Fell's superstar.
Stuff. All
yeah.
A lot of dark. Can't get any of it.
I just need to pick up one thing.
Smoke, you got lead. Take us to the tower, bro.
We got it done.
Yeah. Good timing.
One more time I fuck up for sure. Smoke fucked up 2 or 3 times.
Yeah, I choked once. Twice.
I got the normal scout rifle for 335, the hard one for 334.
Funny how that works, right?
You gonna infuse the dark one with the or the light one with the dark one, or the dark one with the light one? I feel like the only reason why we do this now is just to upgrade our other weapons that we haven't upgraded yet.
Pretty much anything that you actually use, you want to upgrade it.
Yeah.
You got that right. That's true.
How many? I bet I only have one exotic.
Checking.
Fuck you. I use like 50 of those fuckers.
Hold on, let me check how many exotics I got under there.
Resolved.
Use your character at the highest light level and use that to infuse your other weapons. Or your other characters.
New engrams, yeah. You might find useful. Done.
Fuck, I'll be here to take the artifact.
Now that really is fascinating.
Vermilion stripe dismount, yeah.
Still no helmet though. I mean, I don't need it, I already had the 335. It would be nice to get another one so I can upgrade everything else.
Yeah, I think I got one.
Really? Discipline and strike to get? God damn it.
Yeah, I hate that. When you finally get something you want and it's like discipline strength. Or intellect strength. like totally the perk you don't want.
No, I want intellect and strength.
Oh, you do?
Well, back
from
to
my
the
Titan at least.
Ah, okay.
HP 30 to gasoid, doubled. Service restored.
334 helmet. Ooh, a 335 cloak though. Either put that one. Trials one.
Check, check. Have an efficient day.
Wow.
Ready to assist. Check.
Man, I got four primary weapons.
Done.
Sheesh.
All done.
Lucky Telesto again.
Yeah, I got one earlier. 335 Telesto.
Disruption resolved.
This is like my fifth one.
Yeah. Man, I gotta go through my vault and dismantle some stuff. Let's see, might as well do this exotic engram. Oh, I put the 335 in the vault.
Did you download that thing?
Done yet, god damn it.
Exotic shot. What, one of those?
Yeah, I just got rid of my last word. Freaking hate
sign
that
here.
Gun. I'm never gonna use this shit anyway.
Hawkmoon's better.
What's that?
The Hawkmoon does better.
Oh yeah, man. I'm glad it's back. Crowd control. Glass half over. Hand cannon.
Transfer.
Alright, let me go
have a splendid day.
Let's see, I think I'll get the truth.
New engrams. No idea what they won't be disappointed.
Alright guys, I'll talk to you later.
Thunderlord. Alright, man. Know.
Bye.
Bye, Boxer, bye.
Bye.
I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Run it again, I guess.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Hopefully cool dude or someone wakes up next time.
Yeah, or someone will come on at like 10:15 because they're eating a sandwich with a knife and fork.
I actually stuffed the sandwich on my freaking mouth, man, just so I can get on faster.
Wine on the side.
Mm-hmm.
No comment on that one.
That's a good excuse.
Hey, I was drinking my wine while I was playing. All right, so.
No wonder.
No wonder you freaking press a grenade button.
Yep.
No, that's I don't know what happened there.
Right.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
At least I didn't die.
Okay, go, Mommy.
Hey, you know what? Yeah, I'll admit it. I died.
We all did, man.
You died? I was even talking about you, but okay.
We all died.
I did die. I mean, I did die a couple times, ago. But I still blame Smokey.
Totally.
Have a good night, guys.
Alright, man. Thank you, bro. Good night.
Bye.
Hey, Munju. Munju.
What?
Check out my primary. Look at the perks.
Be safe.
The Apple Discord. Spare parts. Leaking. Oh.
Ready to serve. Army of one.
May your day be free of disruption.
Unflinching, okay.
Never seen on
point slaying.
I've never seen unflinching on a pulse rifle. Have you ever seen an unflinching on a pulse rifle?
Don't think I have.
12. I've never seen it on a pulse.
Okay. Rate of fire is pretty decent.
Yeah, it's up there with the hot sauce. I've seen this before. Where's the hot sauce?
You have the injection mold on it. The only thing is it'll decrease the range. Good gun.
Yeah. It's a little bit slower rate of fire than the hawk saw, but it has almost double the impact. More range. It has more in the magazine too. Yeah, let's check that out. I have so many weapons, man.
Oh my god, it's so creepy, dude. Oh my god, that's awesome.
What percentage is Dragon Ball on, Spock?
Alright, I'm gonna call it a night, boys. Okay, stream, thank you for watching. We'll be on tomorrow trying to do a different character. And thanks for
watching.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.